This morning, algae is making its way back into Cape Coral canals. The city is already working to get it out. Crews detected flecks of algae at Rosen Park, Eco Park, and Horton Park. You see the spots right here. NBC2's Anissa Bohannon is at Horton Park right now. Anissa, what is being done today?
Well, Nate, I want to give you a look here at what the algae is looking like here at Horton Park. As you can see, several flecks out here starting to kind of turn into little tiny groupings. City officials say that despite the flecks we're seeing, the waterways are still in good shape, and they're working to keep them that way. They're working to install curtains in 9 canals to prevent large blooms of algae from getting into your waterways. Equipment to reactivate the bubble curtain at the Mandolin Canal was also delivered last week.
Well, if it works, that's a good thing.
We've tested the one that's on the Mandolin Canal with the compressors, and it seems to be working fine.
Now, we'll likely have to wait a little longer for those additional curtains to be installed. Officials say they likely wouldn't be up and running until September. But in the meantime, they're asking you to keep an eye out on the waterways around you. And if you see any algae, report it. For now, I'm live here in Cape Coral. Anissa Bohannon, NBC2.